Another thing is this, but there is a lad on the bill there that I rate as, I know there's a lot more touted than what he is and a lot more hype about us, but I think there's a lad on that bill there, Lyndon Arthur. I think that that lad, if he gets the opportunities, there's no stopping him. All right, I know he's Zelf and Barrett's cousin and all that, but I'm saying this. He's got the dig, and what I like about him, I've watched him train. And in a way, he reminds me of Jay Metcalf's father, Shane Eyre, when he trains. He'd push it out the road to get at the punch bag. It's all business when he's training. It's as if something's driving him, and I honestly think that he has got the mental attitude and temperament to go as far as he wants to go in this game. And I think if he gets the opportunities, you can have all your big names in the light heavyweight division. Lyndon Arthur will be the one that will do a lot of them.
I reiterate that with you, Thomas. Well, I've known Lyndon since he was a young hey? I've known Lyndon since he was a young lad myself, and I've seen him come through, and I agree, he's got something about him a bit different.
There's something there.
I'm with you.
There's something there you can't put your finger on.
Great job.
And that's
determined. You see, you know, he's got a lot going for him.
A lot of people say, oh, he reminds me of this. And he reminds me of a fighter of the 70s called Eddie Bossman Jones. People kept away from him. He was too good for his own gut. And I'll tell you straight, Lyndon Arthur's like that. And when he gets in the ring, he's all business. And I think, personally, all these others is getting the hype and everything. When they get in the ring with Lyndon Arthur, he'll be the last man standing, and it'll be Lyndon Arthur.
He's probably doing him good in a way, where he's just getting on with it under the radar.
Yeah.
Building up his experience, getting them chapters in the book.
Yeah, he's a good lad.
He can outbox you, he can outjab you, and he can knock you out when he wants as well. He's got every punch in the book. So
yeah,
I agree with that one.
Yeah.
We're tipping Lyndon to go far out.
It's just a matter of time.
Yeah. Absolutely.